All right, what's going on, my YouTube family? So, doing a couple videos in the Bay Area. I'm in San Francisco, California. So, for all of my fellow Floridians, because I do real estate in Central Florida, you can see behind me I have a beach. So, a lot of people might not be aware that the Bay Area has beaches. If you've never been to Cali like me, you know California has beaches, but you might not be aware of how the beaches look and how they are. So, just to kind of show you, as I'm walking on foot on the sand, I'm going over here to the beach. I don't know how much of the beach you can see because I'm kind of going up an incline. But yeah, guys, this is amazing. Like, you got this soft sand here, and it's a lot different in Florida, but the beach life in November, people are still hanging out here, as you can see. They're walking the dogs, and they're literally just living the beach life. And across from the beach, you see this real estate and the houses here sitting on hills. It's so pretty. You even got a huge windmill. So that's just a quick glimpse of how it is out here in California, in the sun, in the Golden State, I should say. So we go from the Sunshine State to the Golden State, and the real estate here is amazing. So even if you're in Florida and you're not looking to purchase because of the market being triple times higher out here, the funny thing is not everybody in Florida is in a market that is triple times higher. If you're in an area like, say, Miami, near Biscayne, a lot of those homes are almost the same price as here, especially the condos downtown Miami. And there's pockets of Florida that has real estate value just like here in Cali, but on average, I'm pretty sure California as a whole is a lot more expensive. So. But for the pockets in Florida that have that, like on the coast of the beaches, especially Miami, Sarasota, any of those areas, you know, there's a lot of real estate opportunity out here for you as well, even for an investment. And it's a different type of vibe out here in California. So I hope you guys enjoyed these videos. I'm going to continue to post some more stuff as I'm out here enjoying the trip and doing a little business here on the side. Always grinding, like I said, no matter what. And let's see if we can take vacations and make them staycations. It's a little bit chilly in the breeze out here on the beach. But hey, that's good. That's different and it's pretty cool. So, all right, guys, I'm about to be over and out. Much love.